Hello everyone, my name is Derry Chen and I'm a 3D character artist for games. In today's video, I'd like to show you my process of making a leather belt just like this one he's wearing. Of course, it's not gonna be exactly the same, but very similar. This belt was sculpted using ZBrush, then retopologized using Maya, textured using Substance Painter, and it's rendered in Marmoset Toolpack 3, as you can see here. So now, let's use the same softwares in the same method to make another leather belt. So let's get started. Let me turn off all the other layers. Let's start from scratch. So for this belt, I first mask out the base shape of the belt directly on the character base mesh, as you can see here. Usually it takes a few tries to get the perfect shape you want, and it doesn't have to be perfect. Now this shape looks pretty good. Let's extract it. Smooth it a little. Do a Z remeasure on it so it looks even smoother with less polygons. Flatten it using high polish. High polish brush is usually really good for creating very angular shapes. So now I've got one side of the belt done. Let's mirror it to the other side. Now let's create the rest of the belt shape using the same method. I don't really have a concept for this belt, so I'm just playing around with the shapes. Tighten it using high polish. So far, I'm loving this shape, one layer over the other. Looks cool. Always remember to activate symmetry when working on symmetrical shapes. Thank you. have probably noticed that every time before I put a nail in it, I like to make a little hole here so that it looks more realistic. So here I just imported a clip I made from long time ago, so I don't have to make it again. Thank you. So this is the end of our first part of making a leather belt. Let's continue sculpting in part 2. If you like it, please give me a thumbs up or hit the subscribe button. I will see you in the next video. Stay creative.